Laoshan Forest was the setting for the mountain bike cross-country eliminator. In two events, the men and women race in heats of four riders, with two from each race progressing to the next round, until only four remain for the final. Riders are tested throughout the course with ability to negotiate obstacles, just as important as off-road climbing and downhill speed. In the men's final, there was drama throughout. Colombian Brandon Rivera Vargas had won all of his heats, but his wheel slipped at the start, leaving him trailing his rivals. Jan Ratchart from the Czech Republic took advantage to open up a lead. And he took first place. The race for second was on, and when Poland's Simon Sanyok had to run his bike home after his chain slipped, the Colombian rider recovered well to take second. The women's event was a far more straightforward affair, with Barbara Prudkova riding a perfect race, avoiding any trouble. She was home almost 10 seconds ahead of her rivals, completing a double for the Czech Republic team. The cycling is a team event, with athletes competing in pairs. Czech Republic pick up 100 points in the mountain bike eliminator and sit top of the table, with Colombia in second. There's a familiar look to the women's standing. Czech Republic again on top with 100 points. Denmark were delighted to pick up second place and the 80 points that came with that.
I enjoyed it very much. I felt kind of safe out there on my second place, and I was just hoping Barbara make a mistake on the uphill, make a mistake. But she's a safe rider and she's very good, so I'm very proud of being second.